again, the program you watch now, Udota. With the original from Independent Television, Edo State, Nigeria. Not forget, say, we will not get any other country apart from this. So that's why all hands have to be on deck. If you watch this period, there's many things that happen. And I just tell support for other places, say, yeah, so you will be Muslim, you need to pray for our country. You will be Christian if our country. Then, too, make we see how it is carry one rope of Nigeria, they work out all the time. This evening, my name is Naima Tololo. Of course, many people they looking for his house. And I've not faced before, but for those of one of us here, Frank Amego and a man of God, at the same time, now person will say he did teach children. Frank, good evening, sir.
And I put for us now. Good evening, Emma. Good evening.
All right, HR Robin, now one person will say when it gets to do with Nigeria and this thing, Africa and the world, and which they build the society if they was a poor body. HR, good evening.
I agree to you, my brother. My people will ask, I agree to now.
Gentlemen, not to waste time. When I check my book over the weekend, first of all, they say for East, I where they call this IPOC. They can't declare one sit at home order. But what is it called the baffled people now? We say in between that period, they kill the political advisor to former President Jonas Ahmed Gulak. For that again, they kill one retired judge. Well, then they burn one INEC office, they don't burn that one. They also burn immigration office. Then they also get the key five soldiers. Where would they go, actually?
Where will they go? Well, now people agree to that once again. Before we will talk of where would they go, we will just say where would they come from. Waiting would they happen for Nigeria today, it is surprising. That is one thing. If you're not this surprising, it'd be like say na country where can they reap waiting so in the past. Now waiting they happen, it is a phase in our nation where we don't feel clap or we don't feel talk say see waiting really they happen, because it'd be like we just did things and nobody they care over waiting another person they do. And so people can inherit a tradition of I don't care, I don't worry. We have lost our sense of humanity. We know even the fear, say, now God, I create all of us. Human life not get value again, not get worth, because there is kind of anger in the land. People, they vex, people, they worry, people, they protest, but it be like nobody even they hear. Supposing person, if person they cry and another person they listen, it will be like say person they do waiting will fit change situation. But now everybody just they do it own. You can just get up, carry gun, kill another person, another one will carry. Government will tell you, no, now lie, it don't happen like that. Or now opposition, or may we investigate, may we tell you now waiting can't they happen. So this group, IPOP, so when you see say they declare. Say they want to remember their, I want to say they are fallen heroes, because the way where they put them, it be like say, now the waiting happened 1967 to 1970, then they remember. See how calamity, I call them calamity, take before that region of the country where they come, they kill many of their citizens. And so they can say, may they take 2 days or 3 days, remember them, and then they can declare sit at home order for all persons, irrespective of the job where people they do. The government, on the other hand, can't say they don't agree, because you know if you get two governors for one state, you know if you get two presidents for one country, now anarchy, now in such situation they breed. So their leader can't say, may they not listen to government too, because waiting they say they want to, now they will do. And it can't be like say the people can't fear. Even their own leaders, the one when say then they lead for there now, the IPOP and the ESN, pass government. However, they do the sit at home, and from records and from papers when we did it, it can't be total. Everybody can't be wonder, say, how it can be, how they can't sensitize people. Let me say the people really believe what they do or what they talk. We never get reaction from government on this development.
Okay.
Because so far, it is a negative development on the part of government.
Frank,
Yeah.
How you see describe this kind of thing? One person say make the Southeast sit at home. Now, Enugu State, Abia State, Imo State, all of them, they really obey the order. The governors come and court and say, Mona go on a normal business. But they obey these people. Does it mean say the governor don't lose touch with the people, governors, that they not come fit rather than listening to governments, they call the listen to these people?
You pass governors. See, what I don't pass, Gary, don't say. To the extent, say, from national, they bring soldier, they bring police. Don't want nothing talk, not talk about one person they call governor for one state. So, governor, they say, nah, small thing. But what thing happened today? So, say, Eastern people, they radio. All those people were the federal people key that time. They never forget. And where they cause all these ones, it be like say, Papa, Mama, or the house. Children, if they scatter everywhere. And if Papa, Mama come the house, they say they scatter everywhere. It cause you say, Papa, Mama, they not submit their work. President day, governors day, all these things they happen. They don't care. The news that they give them, even from what they hear. I got some friends for East. They say everybody there is a house. Even to come out for compound, now wala. They lock their doors. Up to Asaba. Asaba, so everybody will comply for Asaba. Will not be Southeast. Because they fear they're near each other where. So people will not open store. So as the IPOP talk, as ESN talk, people believe. Nobody say some not disagree. The problem is say if you come out, anywhere you see, you go be around.
Make we join one of our brother for Enugu. My brother, good evening,
though. Good evening,
though. You don't want to independent television now. People would like to know where you did now.
Right now, I did for Trans Ekulu for Enugu.
So, how you feel describe what happened today for this sit at home team where we say IPOP declare?
My brother. From what I find out, the thing is very unprecedented. This kind of thing never happened for Enugu before. Before now, they don't say make person sit down for house. But this time, now the first time we didn't get this kind of full compliance of sit at home order for Enugu. In fact, no store, no market, no restaurant, nothing open for anywhere. Now 100% compliance. I get to travel back to Lagos. Right from MNA Airport Road, no single movement for road from Trans Ekulu to Apapa Junction to Okwe Road to Park Lane to Holy Coast, where most of the transport company is stay. No any single road, no any single soul for road. The only thing where afford me the opportunity where I face all this area, now the presence of military. And I can't use the opportunity to say maybe they carry some of their people come airport, come follow them back to town. So that is situation of things with that, my brother.
Okay, airport open.
Airport actually open, but most of the flight they can't cancel. Because only very few people now if you find their way to airport, but airport open, even some flights operate, but from afternoon, because my own flight now 11:30, now around that past 12, now they call us say for security reasons, say they don't cancel the flight.
Okay, before we let you come out here, you not believe, say this is what way they do so, very soon hoodlums go take advantage and begin to rob people.
My brother, not be say very soon, then take advantage. As I come out from my hotel room this evening, see her face, make I see if I go visit bread and sardine by. For the place where I go, where they call Noas. You just see some people, they take advantage, they begin rob people this night around that 7:15, 7:18. So all of us get to run back. So they don't take advantage. All the name of IPOD.
Meanwhile, police don't outside.
My brother, no single police. The MNA where I go, except in front of a police station, now you see police carry tire, barricade their road. Like I talked earlier on, the only military I see for road. I don't see any single policeman for road today.
My brother, Ushola, we salute when you take journalism from Enugu.
My brother, thank you. And thank you for the good work we did. Okay. God bless you.
All right. So, gentlemen, the way this matter, the Wakadi Kusu, people say we just, our country, we just let these people think they go. And very soon, we'll come to a monster. Because we can't see, say, where Boko Haram start, my brother Frank, now the same approach, the same way. They start this burning of police station, burning of INEC office, burning of this. They go grow today that they come. Now this one does start. And you know, say if you remember the issue of NSAS, when they don't burn police station finish, all these people say they use POS, they do all of this one. Now they call this so far. Frank.
Now we'll still blame government well for them to call the fight like this. He get what they look for. Now for government, from federal, state, local government, they'll come together, say, these people, where will they govern? So, what do they really want? Can that be government? Nobody say, you just go there, and you want, do you do them? When your tenure finish, you come out. As we were talking, what will be the impact? We don't make. You will come out, and that government will enter, they're the same wahala. For these people for East, to go, they behave like this, now small net they start. If you say government, they listen to them. Then they feel they talk, say, we'll divide Nigeria. Later, say they say, okay, make a presidency come from their side. These people, you call them. You agree on certain things. Because any destruction they don't make, so now, government don't get hand. You don't repair anything. Things are already swear. Government don't repair, not just say, the way you can't swear by yourself. So the way they go now, not a person, me and you, now go suffer them. All those people, where they get their daily bread, today, they don't forget them. Even one woman, they listen to news today. He said the table where she take the shade, she can't turn her upside down to show, say, no trading for that day. So, what I see them, he say, it's never too late. May federal government call them. Because if you bring soldier, you bring police, how many you go for key? The whole of Nigeria now only south, now they say peace day. Everywhere, now so fight, quarrel, everywhere. So if government will get a kind of government, where
you should say peace, this outside.
No, compared to
because they don't start to bomb police station for
it not be like here.
Okay.
Here better pass every other place for Nigeria.
Okay.
So if in the world late, make government call them. Not to go bring soldier. Not to ask what you now want. If that's what they want, not make sense. Before I say, okay, well go arrest them. You never even listen to them. You never call them one day. Say, okay, when I come home, what should be our plan? What should be our agenda? We'll come up now for constitution. A day, say, not day. If that thing they look for, correct, they'll go adjust constitution to make sure say, that thing go reflect for them. Why the government people now to make sure say, peace day, food day, security day? But now, people are supposed to protect, then they bring soldiers and policemen, they go kill. And those people, one, where they fight for IPOB now, they don't say, all die, now die. You want kill me, and me want die. Now those methods, now they go on so. They don't mind, maybe soldier kill them. They'll still kill them back. All these things they destroy. And now Brown go do election this year. And INEC National Commissioner, Wano Gomola, today they talk for Lagos, say the election go hold. I call it laugh. They fight, how they born, say election go hold. We don't want to do election. If you go there.
The way this one be now, where IPOB declare the seat at 2 months.
Yes.
If they declare that day for election, just
say, I don't hold. Nothing will be. Who won't vote?
You know, say, we always like to chase a thing. We don't they go far. Government for Nigeria, when they do certain things, you go, they wonder, say, are you sure we are together in this country? INEC, they want hands. And the government and the governance, they another hand. Now, I think they plan election. Meanwhile, the people where they attack people for that region now, those critical areas that they look. One, They almost they disband Nigerian police force. If you understand what I mean. If you bomb down police stations, no police, you don't get any police again. And when you don't get police, nobody will enforce law. And when there is no law, there is lawlessness. When there is lawlessness, there is anarchy. In the midst of that anarchy, you want people to come out to vote. So now long chain, now it does this so. And this chain don't take segmented, they don't cut them. It don't they cut. Main government just look the matter now. Even they say election go hold. Now look at the constitution review committee where they set up, made them they meet. For that region, the council city, that region don't already cut off, as it were. Now government office hold that session there for this time. Markets don't open, banks don't open, nowhere, nobody move. Then you will plan election. Anyway, we pray. You know what they correct, maybe we talk and for here say election no go hold. We hold say election go hold. But waiting go make election hold, make government put her in place so police service must they inform, top form, army must they, INEC must take charge. But they are burning this institution, we call them critical infrastructure of government. They don't they burn her, they don't they destroy her. Now the people where they do all this kind of thing, waiting there their mind, it big pass waiting where they discuss here. If they tell us now, say, see their target, see what they want. They not be their houses that they burn, not be market. They face police, they face INEC. It means they talk of election. They say election not go vote for that region. May them just forget 2023. 2023 even be far for my mind though. But they say in politics, especially in Nigeria, there are no coincidences. They not go say it happened by chance. Now so it happened, now so this one thing happened. No. Everything where they happen for Nigeria, now plan work. Then they plan out, then they project. So make government they plan along with these forces. Now forces we can't call them so because government get assignment. It is like a group carving itself away from the what the collective period where they call nationhood.
We will continue to do the series of the youth. We get one video about if you watch one secret meeting when they do recently, the senior president was there, speaker was there, and so many traditional rulers were there. Then the only of FIFA, the government talk, we say we deal with us, but we if we know if we talk and do they mean by our next edition, we'll talk and because right now, only of FIFA, they let us know, say, there is anger in the land. Again today, yes, in Zamfara State, those youth block roads, violent protests over this issue of kidnapping and insecurity.
We never see anything. You see, build up to the civil war around 1965. Now, so the thing be, you could just see they will tell you, say, don't move. Many people don't move because they kill us. And then government come, they look. The people, they will announce, if you know, say, you come from this region, come back home. Government will say, don't go. Then those who make attempt to go, they will kill them for road. The people are angry. There is anger in the land. There is discontent in the land. And people, waiting people, they look now, they say, like my brother told you, say, all die, now die. People don't worry again, now may they not die. Zamfara, they block road. For Enugu, they block road. Not Enugu, not even be block road again. And a total shutdown. And don't shut down the economy of that country. Now, what are
not
they?
Just Enugu, southeast.
Southeast. Now,
Abia, that is Aba, Imo,
Anambra,
Ebonyi, all of them.
They join. Now, waiting US, do they expect? Others they watch. If they do one for that side, they succeed. It means we ourselves do our own. Now, what is the problem? If people, they come and say, killings don't too much. Insecurity, it don't dey too high. Now, government, when they vote in, make it rise to the occasion, make they address the situation. Address, not me say, come read papers, come out for us. Now, that will not be the context when they use them. So, yeah. Address the situation, be say, handle on. Make you look what till they happen, and then prepare and prevent this scenario.
Prepare and prevent this scenario.
Not let it happen again. Because if it happens to the controller, it go there too hard. for even governors now, they are almost helpless and hapless. Man, not to talk, that they talk. It reminds me of waiting our brother for Kaduna, they talk that time. Mm-hmm. And yesterday, today now, he don't issue a congratulatory message to the students where they release. And this one are people where they are abandoned for 40 days in the den, in the hands, I don't want to say then now, of those kidnappers. Government is too slow to respond to situation. Government is too slow to respond to issues. Now we are sliding. With Nigeria, don't they go into waiting? They lead to say where China tribute call and say there was a country. Time will come. I pray not in our time. Where we will come to tell story. Say now, so Nigeria be. If Nigeria is fragmented and the way when you don't they go now, structures don't break. Everything don't scatter. To come back together, it go hard though, because now is the time. They say now when teeth they mount. And then they put mercy, may not fall. Because after I don't fall, no mercy they put it back, except daughters will prove me wrong. Now, so the matter be for Nigeria.
Frank, you see now, a few days ago, there was a kind of a boundary dispute between Taraba and Benue. Now, some people were killed. Again, we don't see this issue. This Sanfara people was used to come and say, no, they don't tire. They no go fit again. Where do we go from here, Frank?
Yeah, what is Zamfara youth do today? I be like him.
Why you like him?
I like him because they complain. I say I be like him.
You be like him.
Uh-huh.
Why?
That means say get where I like, get where I not like.
Okay, what you
where
what
I like
for inside?
Where I like for what they do now to come out to say all this kili don't too much. Insecurity for their place, it don't pass there, they don't tire. For Zamfara alone. From 2011 to this year, the Zamfara government don't spend 970 million naira to pay as ransom, but they release some persons. If you say that money enter their economy, almost 1 billion naira, Zamfara for still breathe small. So they can say, the way this thing be so, one day go come, everybody not feel come up for us again. As Oga mentioned just now, hoodlums can enter the protest. Now those ones call the raw people, call they destroy things. But well, as they come, and they not come and can't destroy. They can't give opportunity to people when they do bad things to enter. That's why I say I be like them. In the sense that to cry, come with government, say, waiting with the sea for our state, we don't tire. So that when all those bad people can't enter, now it can't turn the other way. That's that the part where we don't like for inside. Government not they listen. Now, what if government 1 year, 9 people there for government, go to tell president? If they all tell her now, say, everywhere good for Nigeria, you're going to smile. And put their daddy go. And all those children where they kidnapped recently, now, you get one forest, though, Rugu Forest. Rugu Forest, they get boundary with Zamfara, Niger State, Katsina, and Kaduna, not from Rugu Forest.
Okay.
Why they not go there?
Maybe we join our brother. My brother, good evening. I beg you, like to know your name again. Okay, so we hear say this evening some people will protest for Zamfara.
Yeah. Now, people from one village where they Gavrana Moda Road, you know that same old town, Gavrana Moda?
Yes.
You there for that road. You think follow the road, go enter Katena through Jibia.
Go ahead.
The people come out from two villages, Kaswadaji and Kuriyamadaro. Then block the road around Kaswadaji, then block the road, put bonfire for that place. Kong near Kuriyamadaro put another bonfire. So people where they come from, so where they go, Gauranamoda, they go pass through Kuriyamadaro before they enter Gauranamoda. They know feed pass today. And people where they come from, Gauranamoda, we have to pass through Kaswandaji before they go and enter Kuso. They too, they know feed pass today.
So the way it be now, you don't date Zamfara for years. This is a bad detail for Zamfara. You sure that you ever finish?
No, this is no V it's like the thing no finish because of the people they waiting inside. Mm-hmm. Today you go hear one big man join the team. Tomorrow you go hear one big, even the people who confess say they don't go do them again. Because some of the, if you remember that people who kidnap children from Kankara.
Yes.
The leader of that team is one of the people who surrender from Zamfara. Come go Niger State, go kidnap children from Kankara. Now them also kidnap the children from Kankara in Katsina State. So if you say the thing will finish, how it will finish? Well, today you will hear as if they don't surrender. Tomorrow you will hear the same people, they do the thing. So this one, the people will come out to do the protest today, and the protest say they know they see security presence for the place. We will come protect their lives and property. Now you make them come for road, say, until they see security men every day, we will come defend them. Then
what
they do the protest every day.
Okay, as a journalist, yes. That no-fly zone where federal government declare for that Zamfara, it they work?
Which one?
That no-fly zone.
Yeah, in that no-fly zone, you know, even if you say you know they work or they work, it's the same. Zamfara no get the airport now. They no get the airport. So you don't see any flight. The only flight they see, people, where data and where we they see. Now only security flights like the helicopters and this airport jet, fighter jet. But the one way we say them be security threat where people they suspect say people they come for night can drop things for bandits. That one no one could confirm that one for you because we don't know that one, we have never seen it. If then they do have, we can't say yes or no.
Abubakar, go ahead, Mr. Loti, when you say join us, incidentally, that the last call, when we say you go make trouble for this program because they don't promote her for your office as executive.
They don't
come out
me go Abuja.
They don't carry from Zafra to Abuja.
I even go report for Abuja come back. Now, they wait for my orgas, make they tell me they make a call today.
As executive director, Abi?
No, as deputy director.
Okay, so we congratulate you from this program and we wish you all the best.
Thank you very much. We're going to see for Abuja.
No problem. Then the man, when we say you go carry come Zamfara, you go also introduce me to him when I come Zamfara.
Yeah, I will introduce you. The man name, him be my subordinate where I did Kaduna before.
Okay.
So I will join you with the guy too.
Ahmed Abubakar will salute you waiting to give us all the details from Zamfara over the years.
You are welcome.
Thank you very much.
If you get any problem for Zamfara, call me. Even if I dare, Abuja will help.
No problem, sir. Thank you, sir. So, Ahmed now.
Yes.
He has been in Zamfara for how many years? He's telling us that this problem will never finish.
True. That shit don't go finish.
Yeah.
Because now when we talk the truth, they'll say, no, you're a prophet of doom. No, talk the truth to ourselves. After talking the truth to ourselves, you can't discover, say, one day, solution will come. Left leg, they pay you. Then why help you press and you can't give the right leg. So the problem, I say, they continue for Nigeria. If those are where they inform president, they tell them the truth. Now that they control from better. Nigeria, they bad every day because those people, when they tell president things, now good things they tell them. If you go tell her now, say, if you go southeast, the airport, nothing do anything. Everybody go bank, everybody go school, everybody go everything. They just tell them. They'll come show an old video of 1927. Our president will believe. Because he himself not one wahala. Any good news, he like. You tell them, say, Nigeria don't rotate, go Ghana now. He say, you know, that kind of thing, yeah, people. So, as it be, why this thing not go stop? This Rugu forest, so similar as Sambisa forest, president know that place because he get their state get boundary, Katsina, Kaduna, Niger, and Zamfara. Now in between there, now the Rugu forest there, so the camp of those bandits be that. So if you want to go fight them, may Air Force go there, go fight them. No way, they don't go away for them for town. Now they are hiding place with that. Bomb them so that this thing will stop. Otherwise, that journalist talk just maybe the situation. People they make money easily, like ATM. They make money from this business. You know, like say that and say for Niger Delta, you go to carry oil, they process them by yourself. Zamfara, everybody go dig your gold. Now so bad the tribute for Noto. You work not in Nigeria. They give you a gun. Say every day 50,000 naira. Every day they will pay you 1 week ahead. You carry a gun because everybody look for money. No light, no water. To say government they provide all these small things. To team bad thing go hard. Like for some weeks now, for University of Benin, all the students they play games, football, tennis, they play. And when they play and finish, the original said they go tire. Don't feel go do any bad thing anymore. So if we engage our youth, because all the youths when they do bad things, so they not get any other thing where they do. We were there here now, if we reach us now, we'll sleep. So if government fear engage the youth, because the youth they do all this bad thing, that'd be Boko Haram, that'd be IPOP, that'd be bandits, now youth, all of them be. So government refuse to do the right thing. And not until and unless government do that thing, this banditry, this violence, not will stop. And sorry for people there, Zamfara, the way that they suffer, they suffer, don't pass them. If you allow me to use, wait till one of my picking they talk, say they still suffer, they still suffer. In other dictionary, they still suffer. We don't suffer, so we can't enter suffer.
Wait till you begin there. Because we'll give a PhD.
Like that process be our name.
Okay.
You say, ah.
Tell us we'll give a PhD.
Wait, don't do something, say that suffer. But the kind of school where she go, then they give dodo, it be like transparent, you not thick dodo. Plantain. Bless if you see through them, say, what a suffer. They say, that suffer, they go through there. So, what in Nigeria they go through, that's where it's for our people, I pity them. And that's in it not going to help Nigeria grow.
Hirobe, this evening, Yabi,
yes.
Abi yesterday, again, for the Gina Rafi local government of Niger State,
yes.
200 children, school children, have been kidnapped. Now, even the pause wake up with dinner, we see, blessed, they kidnapped the children today, the governor travel abroad.
Hi, Nigeria, what the country. You see, Taraba governor, he don't speak as say Nigeria is becoming a failed state.
It is. It's not becoming.
He don't know. So the governor talk. He just talk. Say Nigeria is becoming a failed state. Let us hope, say, Nigeria not really don't fail. For that danger matter, you even they say governor travel. You know, they say, as they release some for Kaduna, students are the world down. The major
targets.
Yes, then they pay. You know, say one parent they talk for social media.
No, television.
Television. He talk and
the president invite
we see
the channels.
The channel they ask and say, "Oh God, talk and they get." He say they pay how many million?
170 million. My parents pay.
Okay, 180. Yes, yes. They pay to those people before they release them. Now they don't collect 200 students from that Islamic school. Now, Muslim school, Arabic school, though. Although they say sometimes it be like boarding school. They will carry the children, go there, they will go bring them, come back for evening. They carry 200 again. But this evening, they don't release 20. The people where they release now,
children. We don't feel waka.
They don't want, in the next 3 days, this one will die. Because they escort there, and they escort Lama Lama. So those children will join the group. They can't select them. Say, oh, no, not fit. They not fit get money from this ones. They can't drop them. So their parents can't they pick them. You say, oh, we see system there, we see system there. And so they collect their own children where they go school. Now the others, over 180, is still there with them now. They say they don't talk. They talk with the family already. They are asking for 800 million already. They say they will pay them that money before they will release them. Now, what do these people where they block roads and they block streets supposed to they do? If they do another, they will say maybe they canvass for them. But now just advice. Me go look. They say person they kill you. If they burn your market, if they burn your houses, you they carry. See, come block road, come stop your other people.
Bless one of our brothers today, Lionel. Hello, my brother, good evening. Abe, what is your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Stago now, Isaac Gago.
Okay, so where are you there now?
Now I go back to Abba tomorrow.
Okay, so how is it at home doing today for Abba?
It didn't call Abba, but from the information that I got, the celebrating went very well. That everybody, there was no, they had total lockdown, no movement.
For Abba?
Yes, I just get it generally. Okay. Even in the village.
Even in the village?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay. With a lot
of go farm.
Okay. People will never go farm.
Maybe to go farm now.
Alright. With a lot of whatever you take join us. Are you sure you talk to us just
now? Yes. So will they look the people where they carry when I can say waiting those people where they protest, they supposed to they do be see, they go redirect their protest. Come and know they hear. You go stay for a road, you they disturb your own people. Government know they hear. You don't know where government house is. They will go there. You don't know where your state house of assembly is. They will go there. You don't know where national assembly is. They will go there. Because these are the people where they talk, say, if we hear them, if you hear say, now pay ransom, you will go for
15 years.
15 years. They don't need to stone those people. Those people deserve to be stoned.
Why is it, why?
Now, look at the situation we are in. You have the, somebody wait, go to school, you don't feel return from school because criminals don't carry them, enter bush. People will lose their children to these bandits. Lose in the sense, say, they don't carry them. You say, make them sit down for a minute, they sleep the way when they do for house. Then they will they pray to God. They pray to God of Israel, and even the Israel people, they know what they will do when they get problem. We now, with the church, you see, if you pay, say you will go 15 years, and now the people say you must pay. You either pay or we get them killed. They demonstrate them when they collect students from that Greenfield University. Mm. They say they want show Nigeria, say they mean them. The first bring out three, kill them. They say, we don't hear. They say, they never hear. The next day, they bring out two. They kill them. They say, sure, we don't hear. Now, that time, they say, they hear. Now, they say, may not leave government alone. If government no one pay, leave government. And the parent, because they say, this one not be. Now, carry your destiny for your own hand. Because they negotiate with these people. And today, they release them. And government is sending messages to even parents to congratulate them, say, they release their children. The National Assembly, he's sitting and watching. They are not saying anything. And now you are saying, if we hear say, you pay. Now, so number of years, now you will go. So these are the people that have failed us. Not be, when we say government, now both state, national, even the National Assembly, where they make law for the good governance of Nigeria, then they compound issues. Instead, make them face the matter. They go side, they talk. Meanwhile, they know they go their homes anymore. They know they go have fear, not they let them go. They can't go. And the people where they go for Bonu, they pay settlement allowance to bandits and criminals. They will and now say that they go. We get records of some of these facts. Say now so then they do them before they will feel rich house. So when I say that they misplace their protest or misdirect their protest, now that one mean say, not be so it's supposed to be. You will go meet governor for in house, say, like they do for one of the states recently, when they kill their people, they go put them for the IMA house, say, these corpses, now you, they join them. Carry, they chop. Now that kind of thing, but again, it's a misplaced because even the IMA himself, if they suffer the fate, IMA not get police, IMA not get soldier. Even if they control, then they guard the only house, enough he command them. There is a commander-in-chief. There is a state commander. Even when governor say they not be, what do they call the chief security officer of your state? Now, let be that. If you are not a chief security officer of your state, stop collecting the chief security fund. It means tell us who the chief security officer is. Make the person go collect that money. If not local government, if not traditional ruler, if not the OB, if not the OBA, if not the MR, who are made that they collect this money to talk to their people, men we hear. No, you can't run. You cannot eat your cake and have it. You are eating like the chichi dodo for what they call the beautiful ones are not yet born. the bird say he don't like excrement, but the best food now the maggot where they grow for it.
Not the same.
The program I'm daughter and with the issue from Independent Television and those in Nigeria. You know, say this program issues emerge every day now, and so we we'll discuss them. And all the time that we talk, say this country may we do it in, we feed do all of us, because right now the phase stage of this one, na collective effort now we do. If you call us for 080-30-500-796, just call us, we will hear your own thoughts about some of these issues when we discuss and the way forward. One day, this phase will pass for inside this country. Frank, I look and say, all the time, these people now, bomb police station, now call the bomb annex office, bomb immigration office. You know, we say, na very, very bad women, they are president, maybe all these ones.
They want to make government listen to them. They don't talk since two different ways. Whether the born is good or not good, is correct or not correct, they won't get attention of government. Say, will they tell you since say we not get food for us? Will they tell Papa say food not the house? I'm probably they play draft. The next you go here, boah, they don't store whisk cream or Papa motto. That draft you never still leave them. Say I go win you today. The next thing they come put fire for the motto. So we're not going to wait, make those kind of children burn the papa house first before you can't get up, say, Muna tell 10 and I tell buy granite. So don't reach time where president, commander in chief of armed forces, will come out, come address us as we talk, not to go read paper.
Bro, but it isn't now the address we really need.
You go talk
because,
to us.
I don't remember the last time Mr. President talk. I mean, bless he give one speech for Tobar Fest episode. But now the bless he all the speech. It be like we did the stage manage. Now the speech we need. I mean, like the action, because I did read for paper when we say the minister of Malami, AGF. They told us, oh, they go to expose people. We say they sponsor terrorism and all of those. Now the people where they sponsor them, we they won't see or hear their name. Or that they arrest them and prosecute them. Which of them?
There are one thing go lead to the other. If wood fall upon wood, the way they top that they cut. As you don't take action, so then burn police station almost every day. Like within 48 hours now, so many things happen for Imo State. 48 hours, so many things now happen within 2 days. Government never talk one thing. So they say government, federal government talk now. Ask for assembly talk. Even their own governor for the Imo State. Ask for assembly for Imo State, then talk. You're gonna say, okay, from there, we're gonna draw a line, say, okay, we want plan to repair the thing now. No line, don't talk anything. If President Muhammadu Buhari talk now, say, what they happen for East soldier, when I come back, oh, what's even happen? Soldiers where they born, where they born, where fire day. Conquer them from Bornu, can't go to the car, they go east. So that kind of approach, get as it be. So, you know, maybe don't talk to us first. Before we hold on.
But you know the toxins.
You don't talk anything.
But with the read paper, that presidency.
Now, President Muhammadu Buhari they vote for. No presidency they vote for. Not be FG they vote for. Not be Garba Shehu or the other man. Additional they vote for. So, what if president will do? Go talk. As the happen for better country. President will come and go talk. Now what happened? Oh, you tell say, I'm sorry, oh. I don't say this matter serious like this. Pekin meet you, say, hand the pain him. And they cry, you still beat and join him. Now the next they come and say, discover say, the hand don't swell. Now to carry an hospital, you can't tell Pekin, say, ah, sorry, oh, I don't say serious like that. But the hand where the pain him now, it don't swell. Pause when they come out, you still not care. So federal government, Buhari supposed to talk to us now. As you send soldiers and police, go east. And you supposed to get results. The results will they give you, make him bold enough, may he talk him. If they give him a wrong result, say nothing happened for Southeast. May he talk him for radio and TV first, before they call challenge him. As he not talk, so she'll say he not care. where the one bomb in the burner finish. He not care. So Greta has still insisted, may president of Nigeria talk. Because we can't come up tomorrow. If they go China, if they go France, if they go US, with the help them. They go out and say, which help you don't help your people.
Okay, time not to begin for inside this program because that Richard, you see, make Mr. President contact. They see all those talks since. So talk, no action. So talk, yes. No action. Yes. No action, no be action.
I think say now to address the nation, no, like I told before, no be con read, make it address the problem. But it get where government they fast so for certain things. See this man where they kill this Gulag.
The government don't talk.
See what your Moagege talk. Moagege say he's a slain hero now for Nigeria. They say they go Sona meeting
APC
for Imo. Can't live in state because now panel is a nominate himself for there. And this man in 2019, when they do primaries for APC, where bring the Uzodima call. He was the chairman of that panel. And what happened that time, the people never forgive him. He don't forget what happened, how that man continued to manage as the flag bearer for that party. So these are some of the things you would think say people don't forget. That then you are going back to that state. What did one go do there? What did they do? They said a constitutional review committee. He is not from Imo. Is he from Imo? Why should he be there? And now people are saying, what did this man come do here again? Now we say, I know the whole brief for the killers, so, but government can't act fast. They say they don't kill four
the arrest of.
Already. Now, people will kill that man, say, they identify that they don't kill four.
A lot of people say they don't believe on government again. Because, when plane fall, daddy,
yes.
Terrorists say that they fall the plane, government say no. Government not give any proof. Most of the time, when government go down, they use a telephone, they look at the government, they talk.
But government say now this one and the IPOC now he kill them and they don't already kill for they don't arrest them.
IPOC
deny say nobody kill them.
Why he calls this? Because I remember that something happened the other time. The former federal police just quickly come and call them. Yes. IPOC drop. Meanwhile, So when you just come now, you say you kill people. Why you want to wake people?
They say if a witch fly for night, day breaks, more people die. You go know where to kill them. The thing where they happen for there, they will know say even the IPOP and DSA, they are in control. Are they not in control?
Yes, sir.
They are in control of that state. And so if anything happens,
it be like say they are in control.
Soldier day, police day, they say we will come out, nobody come out. Who
is in control?
Control be that.
No, now
they don't take over.
Now order. Who gave that order?
IPOP.
They obey 100%.
You don't talk.
100%.
They in control and giving order. You see that
they. You know over governors for Isto. They don't tire.
Some of us, we salute to Nigeria. We want to take journals for inside this program. This evening, we will look at some of the things we say it happened for our country, Nigeria. All of us will be prayer warrior. Even if you pray a warrior, you must pray for Nigeria.
Yes.
If because right now we need things to turn around. That's all we wrap up the program today. We want to salute our brother, engineer Bob Nabulele, because your birthday now just a few days ago, and you be one person who say you know they miss this program. As to the watch, we say happy birthday to you, the permanent secretary for Ministry of Infrastructure, for yes, being a fan of this program. Frank Amego, I greet you well.
You do well, Jared.
And the personal assistant to Frank Amego, too, I greet you because all the time, you're always a full and the caliber. They come. So, Mrs. Frank Amego, I greet you. And H.R. Roby, I salute you for all the time we see this program. Peter, I salute you. God bless Nigeria. Good night.